Welcome back to the Omni Calculator channel. I'm Alvaro and today we're going to talk about electricity, money and how to save on both of them. So today's calculator is the electricity cost calculator. It will help us know how much energy we consume, how much money we pay for it, and make better decisions on how we can save on both of them, because it might not be as intuitive as you think. But before we get into that, let's load up the questions, load up the timer, and get it started now. When buying electrical appliances, we tend to think of them as a one-time purchase, but electricity ain't cheap, and it never gets cheaper. Considering the running cost of your appliances will help you make better purchases and in turn be confident you're doing the right thing. Sometimes the smartest thing to do if you want to save money is to actually spend money. For example, let's say I have an all AC unit that still runs fairly well, but it consumes 6 kilowatt hours to cool down my house. Should I replace it or should I keep it running and save on the upfront cost? If the modern one consumes, let's say, 1.71 kilowatt hours for the same house, with my current electricity price, I would save 701 euros per year. That's a lot of money! So if replacing your AC unit costs less than 3,500 euros, it takes just 5 years for the new unit to pay for itself, and then from then on, it's all savings. So I can have a better AC and save money if I can bear the upfront cost. But how can I get the running cost of my own appliances? A fridge, AC unit, gaming computer, or that fancy new electric toy that makes you so excited? Obviously, we have a calculator for that. And yes, like most of our calculators, you can do it by hand. It's little more than a division and a conversion of and a change of units. But I would rather do literally anything else and deal with conversion factors. So what I do is I just input the cost of my electricity, the power consumption of my appliance, and get the result. So now I can use the extra time to play with my new toy. Yes, we managed to get it in time. And I think this topic is very relevant for most of us, because who doesn't want to save energy to help the planet, and who doesn't want to save money to help your wallet? In any case, if you want to use the calculator, there's a link in the description below. You can go there and check this calculator and all the other calculators we have. Leave us a review over there and tell us what you think of the tools. And if you want to watch more videos, I recommend this one. YouTube recommends that one. And before you go watch it, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in one of them. Bye!